The blue box you see up there in the column is the Rosemount 1420 Wireless HART Network Gateway. That is the device that talks to our wireless HART transmitters, such as the model 648 or the 3051S wireless transmitters. The box is configured right now for Ethernet output, and that comes down and connects to our Ethernet hub on the shop LAN. So we're able to communicate to this box with any of the computers set up on the shop LAN.